Hello everyone and welcome back to our channel. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to change background in Snapseed. If you're new to Snapseed and you don't know how to change the background of your photo, I'm going to show you an easy way to do it. So without any further ado, let's get into it. So at first, open the Snapseed app. Now click on the plus icon to add the photo that you want to edit. Now, since we want to change the background, click on Tools at the bottom menu. Scroll a bit and you'll see double exposure option. Click on it. Now click here to add the background photo. For now I'll choose this one. Align it according to your preference, and once you're happy, click here to save changes. Now as you can see, there is rough patches over here, and you can also see the clouds over the leaves. So to make it better, click here and click on view edits. From here, click on double exposure option. Now choose this option here. Now what you can do is click on invert here, and now brush over the places that you don't want the clouds, that is the leaves, right? So what you can do is brush it over just like this, and once you're happy, click here to save changes. And as you can see, we have successfully removed the clouds from the leaves and it is blending properly. And just like that, we can change the background in Snapseed. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tutorials like this.